Postman Pat, Postman Pat, had his fucking white cat. Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, he picks up all the postbags in the stand. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, had his fucking white cat. All the birds are singing, and the day is just beginning. Pat still sees a really happy man. Everybody knows his bright red van. All his friends will smile as he waves to greet them. Maybe you can never be sure there'll be knocking letters through your door. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, and his back on a cat. All the birds are singing, and the day is just beginning. Pat still sees a really happy man. Pat still sees a really happy man. Pat still sees a really happy man.
It was a fine, still winter's day on Tasman Sodor. Postman Pat was visiting Adjay Baines with his letters. Morning, Adjay. Oh, morning, Pat. Getting the Greendale rocket ready? No, she's not well. Her piston broke when the end of the day was coming. I think I know who can help. Have you heard about Tilly, the little blue engine that pulled the party train over the big mountain? She might take over. Oh, that might give me time to get my engine mended. Good idea, Pat. So Pat went to Sloping Main to find Tilly's branch line. He found her waking up. Morning, Tilly.
Hello, Pat. Anything for me?
No. But I came to tell you that Adjay wants you to take the post train. His engine's not well.
Oh. Well, I might take over. I haven't got anything to do here.
They met back at the Greendale station. Morning again, Pat.
Morning, Adjay, said Tilly.
Oh, it's Tilly. I haven't seen you for years.
I was told to help with taking this post train.
Where are they going, the parcels and letters? They're for Tuller and Sheffield. Pat will be out of the mess. Tilly went to find the post train. See? If there's another engine to do the job, it's Tilly. You did say she can help. Tilly delivered the post to Sheffield. And to Tuller. Wee Georgie Wood was surprised to see her do Adjay's work. Hello, Tilly. Taking the post train?
Well, Pat asked me to take it. His engine's not well. These are for you to take.
Thanks. This will be for a few farms. Along the country roads, Pat was driving to Queenstown. It was a long way for him to drive. Then there was trouble. Just as he drove fine, the van's engine made an odd noise. One minute it ran, the next it stopped. Bother, it's broken down. How am I going to get to Queenstown now? Said Pat. Taylor came up at the same moment.
Hello, Pat. Here, let me help you with mending the engine.
Thanks. Now I can keep going. The work was done for Tilly. When she got back, Adjay's engine was working. Well done. The second batch will be taken over from me now.
Thanks for letting me take over. Phew. I'd best get home.
When she came home, Pat came up with the letters. They were from the Australian National Railway Society.
Let's see what they say.
They said, "We have heard, Tilly, you have done some improvement of helping things that can't get held up. We have decided that you shall become a princess of the railways. You're true, kind, and really useful. We hope you get on well. Pat told us you were good with knowing where the mail goes. Well done."
That's kind of them, Pat. I suppose a princess of the railways makes me feel responsible.
Yes, it does. So how does it feel being a princess of the railways?
Grand.
There he goes. That night, as Tilly went to bed, she thought about her work with taking the mail, helping Pat, and most of all, being a princess of the railways. Then she went to sleep, in her shed, in Sloping, Maine.
Postman Pat, Postman Pat, and his black and white cat. Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, he picks up all the postbags in his van. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing, and the day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Everybody knows his bright red van. All his friends will smile as he waits to greet them. Maybe You can never be sure there'll be knockery letters to your door. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, I'm just like a nut cat. All the birds are singing and the day is just beginning. Pat Sue sees a really happy man. Pat Sue sees a really happy man. Pat Sue sees a really happy man.